morning, everyone. Thanks for joining us. Zach will have your look at weather in just a moment. But first, the news. We begin this morning in Washington County, where a police chief has been suspended without pay. Greenville City Council members voted unanimously to suspend the Greenville Police Chief Charles Patterson on yesterday. Now, Patterson was recently charged with 3 counts of simple assault. The charges arose from a September 4th incident where 3 female college students accused him of threatening and intimidating them while they were in downtown Greenville. Patterson is suspended indefinitely and must surrender all city-owned property in his possession. Assistant Chief Freddie Cannon will manage the police department's day-to-day operations. There has been no date set for Patterson to appear in court to answer for the simple assault charges. And the search continues today for a missing patrol car in Sunflower County. The vehicle disappeared from the Sunflower Police Department. Police Chief Jimmy McRick says both the cruiser and keys to the car were missing when he arrived at the station on Monday morning. No officers or other city employees have come forward to say they have the vehicle. The investigation has been turned over to the Sheriff's Department. And a man is still in critical condition this morning after being shot in LaFleur County. The shooting happened in Greenwood yesterday afternoon near the intersection of Roosevelt and McLaurin Streets. Now, witnesses say a man walked up to 32-year-old Patrick Peoples and shot Peoples once near the face. 18-year-old Nino Brown is in custody in connection with that shooting. He has not been charged and police have not released a motive in the shooting. Now off to Zach for a look at today's weather forecast. Zach?
Hey, thanks, Tammy. Well, it looks to be another hot day out there as temperatures top out around 94 degrees. We may see a few clouds. It is going to be toasty. Winds will be out of the south around 5 to 10 miles per hour. Then stepping into tonight, 68 clear skies, and we are feeling nice. It's going to be just a little humid, but really not too bad. More of the same comes our way tomorrow. 93, sunny and hot. Winds continue to blow out of that southerly direction. And here's the 7-day forecast showing we are above normal for the rest of the week, but then relief finally comes our way as we hit the weekend. 90 for Saturday, then down to 85 by Sunday. And then look at Tuesday, 80 degrees with sunshine. Nighttime lows in the 50s. Let's go back to Tammy.
Thanks, Zach. For more news and weather updates, tune in to WXBT.com. And for more on all your latest news, sports, and weather 24 hours a day, just log on to our website, once again, at WXBT.com.